Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the use of flood fill and set fill style functions available in graphics.h. I am demonstrating these functions with the help of Turbo C. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can connect with me by following these details. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic, you can see I have included two header files, graphics.h and conio.h. Then main function is implemented. Inside main, two variables gd and gm are declared. Gd is initialized with detect, so detect with will automatically identify the drivers for graphics. So gd is graphics driver and gm is graphics mode. Then to initialize graphics, I have used init graph function. Three arguments are passed here, gd, gm, and a path for graphics library, that is c, tc, and bgi. Then, first of all, I am going to execute this circle function. Set fill style and flood fill are comment right now. So, circle function is containing three coordinates. First two coordinates are x and y, and third coordinate is radius. Then, getch, close graph functions are called. And then return zero statement is written because return type of main is integer. Now I am executing this code first. You can see a circle which is drawn on console. Now first I am using flood fill and set fill style function. So set fill style function fills a particular style which is predefined inside the circle in red color. And flood fill creates a boundary around the function, around the circle. You can see circle is drawn in white color and it is filled with the style that is applied with a set fill style function in red color. Now if I comment this function set fill style and I execute the code, you can see it is filled with the white color. So this is because of flood fill. So if you don't apply any style, then flood fill fills the circle with the white color. Otherwise, flood fill will create a boundary of white color and set fill style, the style which is available inside this function will be applied on that circle. Now, if you want to see how many fill styles are available, you can search this function. Set fill style, this is the help of this function. Here you can see these styles are predefined which you can use: empty fill, solid fill, line fill, etc. So you can use any of the style that you want to use in your code. So suppose I am using solid fill, so I am changing it. I am applying solid fill here. I am executing this code. You can see it is solid filled with red color. So there are various predefined styles available that you can use to design any particular circle. Now I am commenting this circle and I am making ellipse using ellipse function. Ellipse function requires six coordinates. First two coordinates are x and y axis. Third and fourth are starting and ending angles. And fifth and sixth are radius for x and y coordinates. Now I am executing this code. You can see an ellipse is drawn here filled with red color and border is in white color. So border is because of flood fill and red color because of this solid fill style. So friends, if you want to apply any particular fill style on circle or ellipse, then you can use set fill style function. Or if you want to apply flood fill for applying any boundary, then you can use flood fill function. I hope you have understood the use of both the functions. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.